or it could be like up to like two to three minutes during the heist, just for the fact of I need to know where I'm going properly. But if I go to the wrong location and it's not Glitterati or so the star needs to be realistically Crown Jewels, so I know to skip it, and then if it's not Crown Jewels, then it has to be either Golden Wonder or Glitterati. God, these drivers are terrible. Get out of my ass, dude. Go in, there you go. I should've just did a jab. Please hit the switch. Get out of my fucking way, pal. Where did this guy come from? Like, I used to not pick up this clue just to save, like, a couple seconds, but sometimes the Mr. Freeze clue just doesn't give enough information, so it's like, okay, I'm just gonna pick up this one, too. Yeah, so if I go to the Bat Terminal and I figure out it's Crown Jewels, I can skip Crown Jewels right away. But the issue with it, so either Crown Jewels needs to be first or it needs to be last. It can't be either or, pretty much. It can't, like, Because I don't know where it is. Because I'm not picking up clues. Like, I mean, I am picking up clues, but I'm not going back to the Batcave to look at what it is. So, I am going to the Bat Terminal because it's like right next to Golden Wonder, but. Hopefully my car's here this time. I had a run where my car just disappeared, and I had no idea where it happened to it. I guess Batgirl would be faster now. Poster. Glitterati, that's perfect. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's better than what it could be. So now I'm going to go to Glitterati, then go to Golden Wonder, and if it's not Golden Wonder, I'm going to go back to... Let me look at my... Oh, I threw out that sheet, goddammit. I had a sheet where it would... Like, I wrote down what the route was each time I finished a run. Or not finished a run, but like, if I got through the heist... I threw it out. I just wanted to see the probability of it being... Crown Jewels. Or not the probability of it, but, you know, like, the chance of it actually being Crown Jewels. Like, at the end. Or whatever. Oh my god. I saw the two cars, but that bike just came out of nowhere. No. So now, since it's Glitterati, I can check... I can check Golden Wonder again. Because, like, leaving here is not that bad. Yeah, like, if one of these gates actually opened up, like, on the other side, to where I can just take the jewel right away, I'd be happy, but it's not the case. Why is this guy running from me? Why are you running from me? Why am I stuck on this fucking cube? Alright, one high stone. Now, hopefully, it is Golden Wonder. That's just gonna be my guess because it's like right around the corner compared to like other locations, I guess. I think if it's not here, then I'm just going to try to skip the heist and then hope for the best. Nice. That's really good. So now do I grab the two clues here? Yeah, I'm gonna grab the two clues here. Yeah, let me up. Like, there's clues, but every time I'm over here, it's like no point. I mean, I guess that's technically the faster way, but... Fuck. I was holding straight and left, and it made me go more left than I wanted to. Alright. It's been double locked. Try again. So hopefully I have enough clues, which is two, to figure out where my next location is. Alright, so hopefully it's either Crown Jewel or it's not. Catalog page, yeah, for a clock, that's World Reigns, I think. I have the guide near me, I think. No, I put it back on the shelf. Crown Jewels is crowns and shit, so or like a tier order, so I think we're good. I think we're good. Oh shoot. Back it up, there you go. I mean, I had to go through another two loading screens, but to know where I'm going is so much helpful than not knowing where I'm going. And then I can code out and then go to, Dean, what's with all the ice cream trucks? Fuck off, guy. Oh my god. I gotta stop, like, walking into the stairway. Hopefully it didn't just give me two clues to the area I was just in, because I would be pissed. Good. Nope, that's not good. So sometimes you can clip through that door. I think once I get my gold time in here, I'm gonna finally switch back over to Dark Tomorrow. Just because playing this game is like fucking confusing. Oh my god. Alright. Oh my god, I'm gonna save a lot of time here. Holy fuck. Alright, so. One, I think this counts. Two, I mean, I can always check just by fast forwarding time, see if I can do that. So I'll have to do that once if I can select. I think I have to go back one more time though. But we will see. Yeah. So now this is the skip right here. Which is still a chunk of time. See, this is why I think I can get sub 40, because thank you. And that's like, I can get sub 40 on this run right here if I just don't choke. Like, my driving wasn't great, but I, with how this game is, I feel like it wasn't that bad. Like, I feel like I've dealt with as much as I could in terms of, like, AI and stuff. Why was there two ice cream trucks there? What the fuck? I mean, I'm gonna need some power cells, but I have one more heal, I think. I have at least one more heal, easily. And the funny thing is, I don't know if I could save any more time. Like, I don't think that gold could ever be beaten. Or I shouldn't say that. It would be really hard to beat that goal. Batman. Oh, Batman. It wouldn't let me be here otherwise, so I... Alright, so I have three health bars, or three health kits, or whatever you want to call them. Red cells. Yoo-hoo. Come on. I think I'm capped out on batteries right now, but I'm not sure, actually. I need some health. That's not a good spot to be in. I mean, Frosty can completely just, like, fuck this run, so I'm not even, like, committed to it yet. I don't like that. If Frosty shows up soon, I think I'm just gonna... can you fucking... Good.
Yeah.
You fucker. Oh. That was a good Frosty. Oh. That was a really good Frosty. He didn't fuck with me, he just kind of died. Alright, I'm not going nowhere near those guys because there's two bombs right there. Or I think I have enough health to just finish this. Where are you, Mr. Freeze? Yeah, I hate when enemies like run around you and they like try to like auto-hit them for you, but it doesn't really help. I need to be in there. Where are you going? Okay, give me a missile. That's good. Come on, Pale. Come on, Pale. You fucking dork. Stop fucking running. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. I think I'm in a bad spot, though. Okay, good. Good spot. Good spot. Damn. And the start of this, like, the museum was pretty bad, too. I'm just gonna exit. I think I got this. So this does give you enough rockets just to kill Freeze, so hopefully that's the case here. Ooh, I wonder if the power-up does anything, too. We will find out. Ooh, I don't know if I have enough batteries for this. Oh, I don't like this guy's position. I didn't realize I knocked him further down. Okay. Oh no, he's behind that. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Come out, Pale. Ooh. That's fine. That's fine. I had to, like, dick around and try to figure out where the hell he was, so that's fine. Whew. I didn't expect to get the RNG I needed for this, so I'm over the moon that I got it. Like, now I know what I'm doing and how to, like, save time places. I'm happy that I got the most convenient luck out of this. I think the only other places you could probably save time at is, I mean, obviously the museum. My freeze fight wasn't great, but I'd imagine just play as Batgirl, but it, like, cause she's like a couple seconds faster over, like, it was a stretch of like 40 seconds, I want to say, faster than Batman. She's definitely faster than Robin. Robin's slow as shit, but Robin can jump higher. But that jump's not really needed anywhere, so. Oh, there's like four dudes coming after me. One, two, yeah. Jesus. It's like lagging so bad right now. Oh, lag's not there anymore. That's good. I see the guy's Molotov sticking out of his hand. I don't even remember, like, the best line to take for this. Yeah, I would want to take the street at Glitterati, I think. That would be, like, the best line. Or wait. No, the next one. Great. I think it's the next one. Three bikes? Get out of my ass, dude. It's always weird seeing two buses or two vans just docking on the side of the road. Like, I don't get it. Cause sometimes there's just a random clue sitting on the side, and sometimes there isn't. Fuck, I think I went the wrong way. Yeah, I definitely went the wrong way. Right? Yeah, I'm losing time for this. I'm supposed to go. Yeah. Oh well. I can't tell if I lost time for doing that yet, because it takes like literally 20 minutes to get from here to there. Whew. What's with all the fucking bikers standing on the side of the road? Get out of here. Go home. That was a fast exit off the bike. Oh my god. No. No, 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 no. Why am I stuck on the... That's really fucking weird. Getting my key was a little slow, but this was also a little slow, so we will see. We're close. We're really close. That's good. This run can definitely sub 40. Come on, buckaroo. I even got the pizza bike this time. Hurry up. Hurry up and load, goddamn you. It's one day. It's kind of way too close. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh my god. Oh. I forgot what I was doing. But we did it.
This universe, There's only one absolute. Everything.